He murdered two gas station clerks in Omaha and Bellevue right after his 18th birthday.
That was in 1967. Brian Adams now serving 64 years, he's 64 years old. He's serving a life sentence. But he is making a case for his freedom, and he has plenty of support.
KETV News Watch 7's Hannah Pickett has another story you'll see only on 7.
He's been behind bars for longer than he's been out.
I've been down 46 years. I committed a crime, and I was arrested 8 days after my 18th birthday.
The crime? Murdering two gas station clerks in 1967, dubbed the sniper slayings by the paper. Gene Wolfe died in Bellevue. Irvin Reimers murdered a week later in Omaha.
I was an idiot, and I had a gun, and I had no sense whatsoever. And I robbed a couple of gas stations. I killed two people. There was no justification for it whatsoever. That's something that haunts me almost every day.
Adams is 64 years old now, serving a life sentence at Omaha Correctional Center, but he hopes for a life on the other side.
I just want a second chance.
His sisters fought for commutation Wednesday.
We were basically begging for your mercy.
But the pardons board denied it.
I'm not ready yet. I mean, I don't know if I'll ever be ready.
I am tremendously disappointed.
During his sentence, Adams is staying out of trouble, earning his GED and 2 degrees, even starting a prison braille program. He knows no sentence will ever pay for his crimes, even though he says one of his victims' wives forgave him.
She came up and told me she had forgiven me for that, and at the time I was immensely grateful that she had done that, but at the same time I realized that I still haven't forgiven myself, you know, and I don't know how to forgive myself for it.
And he keeps up hope to see life outside these bars.
No, I think I'll just keep trying until I die, unless they let me out before then.
Hannah Pickett, KETV News Watch 7.
This was the 6th time Adams asked the pardons board to let him out. The board has only commuted life sentences a handful of times since 1990.